right through everything you touch.
Yeah.
Right, so.
You saw the analytics.
You might not want to do it yet. No, with that.
Oh, yeah.
You're fine there. I just go right here, yeah? Strip I told you we're gonna see.
Alright.
Don't worry about tearing the car, just pick it off and if it falls apart, we'll find new stuff for you. And you don't have anything to save it just in case. Thank you. you give me a hand unloading my truck today,
yeah,
we can go over to State Line Auto Auction there on 202 where they got all the RVs.
All right.
And we can look into the clay that we're going to need to do the windows, doors.
Okay.
And we'll see about the new aluminum stripping if they want to do the new aluminum stripping.
Yeah.
If not, we can use that, but there's extra holes we don't need.
No, I'd rather be new.
Okay.
Okay.
And that we can bring that brown strip and see if we can get that too.
Yeah.
And then, but I gotta unload my truck.
Yeah, that's okay. I'll help you.
So that we can get the one that we're gonna need to put back into it and some 2x4s as well.
All right.
Which we maybe did all that stuff tomorrow, except the clay and aluminum stripping. And go look at that on my way to drop off stuff over at storage and back again.
Okay.
Do you have a dado blade skill saw type thing for making dados? Yeah, kind of like that. They make a slot when you're putting board for a shelf.
I have a bunch of shit
that
I don't know what it is.
If we can't use a skill saw with the blade, we're going to have to bring the two panels over to Bill's house and throw them on his big-ass table saw. Yeah, I've never used them either.
What are you trying to make scenes on?
When we take the walls, we're going to have to take this measurement, and we're going to have to dado off.
Yeah,
huh? No. What we took off was half inch. What's going on is 3/4. So if we go right up against it, now 3/4, we're going to put these skins back on.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, I'll show you. Easier for demonstration purposes. Fingers. This is going to be wash right
here.
The money part is not. So that would be flush there. And what's going this side of the way? This is going to be flush there too. So that would be a half an inch out and a half an inch out. But if it was 3/4, thick, we'd have this much of a gap where the wall goes. Yeah, but they don't make that corner strip as that wide. So we'd have to dado out enough of it for this, and then it would be 3/4, it'd be 1/4 inch on the edge. Which we'd still be able to use that way as a nailing shelf. Right, we put it up there, and now it's just resting there because it's got that little shelf cut up. Right? So that's what that was. And then we gotta do this whole, length that way. And on both sides, yeah, both fiber pieces. And then
right here where the wheel well is, okay, will either discombobulate it and move it in a quarter inch, because cutting it all off and trying to make it fit that way would be a pain in the ass. So if we move this in a quarter inch over,
so, everybody, wave. Okay, and